Loyal wolf, take my blood and live again.
Inosuke, my son! Have you offered the bell charm to Buddha?
Yes.
Oh, my son. You really are a sweet boy.
Sir, the man from before, I wanted to thank you for humoring my mother. That bell's troubled her for a long, long time. She kept muttering incoherently, something about offering it to Buddha.
don't feel safe with that big bastard just tied up next to us. I'd rather not be gravely injured just before the war begins.
Ah, if the worst happens, only choice is to use fire. Those red eyes fear fire. That's what the Lord's proclamation said.
Proclamations? What a joke. Ashina sure has a funny way of preparing for war.
I know you. Yeah. You're that good Sir Shinobi, sir.
Well, I haven't seen you since...
Well, since that night.
What night?
You don't remember?
No.
Ah, I see. You don't remember. Listen, sir. You and I... We've met before. I was a thief back then. But those days are behind me. Now, I'm an upright and honest merchant. Only problem is, I'm broke. And being broke, I don't have anything to sell.
So, good sir,
would you mind lending me just a few coins to get my business going? I'll stock something useful just for you. You bet I will. And as a little bonus, I'll tell you all about that night. What do you think? Pretty good deal, right?
Here's some coin.
Thanks, good sir.
Now talk.
Yes, of course.
That night.
So my gang broke into the Hirata estate. Now, as you're aware, the Hirata family is part of the Ashina. Now, normally they'd... mop the floor with petty thieves like us. I mean, no sweat. But it just so happens we broke in during a battle. Yeah. Almost all the young samurai were away from home, and it was a prime opportunity. Then we started a fire and cleaned out the place. That there's when I met you. You were looking for something. At least that's what it looked like to me. Well, that's all I know about that night.
I see.
Yeah, look you're making now, you had that same look on your face that night. You still looking for something? Listen, good sir, for a price, I might be able to tell you some other tidbits you might find useful. For a price, of course, I'm a merchant now, you know, sir. Good sir. Looks... For a price, I might be able to tell you some other tidbits you might find useful. For a price, of course, I'm a... A merchant now, you know, sir.
I'll buy some information.
Thank you very much for your patronage. Since you're a shinobi, I'll give you some information about shinobi tools.
If you could.
Now, I've seen this tube. A tube with fire blasting out of it. Huh? When we broke into the Hirata estate, one of my pals nabbed one. That's the sound the fire makes when it blasts out.
A fire shooting tube at the Hirata estate. We'll keep that in mind.